Hello guys, today I'll show you how to replace an analog stick of PSP pad. First, you need to remove the 4 screws here and one here. After that, remove this upper case and this come out. You need to remove this 2 screw. And replace with a new analog. After that, put it again and screw it. We'll put all screws back and the battery and open it. Thanks for watching.